皆さんこんにちは、ライトハウスの小宮山です。ロサンゼルスを中心にこの日本語情報誌ライトハウスという雑誌を1989年から、16年発行しています。ロサンゼルス版、サンディエゴ版の2つを発行しています。修斗さんは3年前にアメリカに来て、それも驚くのは誰も知人もいない、ところに飛び込んで、今では日本の番組、アジア系アメリカの番組、テレビコマーシャルや、活動の場もロサンゼルス、ラスベガスを中心にヨーロッパや南米にも広げ、本当に日本人社会の中で、有名な、存在になりました。きっと将来はアメリカ人の中でも最も有名な日本人になるのじゃないかと、一番期待している人です。どうぞこれからも、頑張って活動されてください。
Lance Burton, Master Magician. I want to tell you a little bit about Shute, my good friend. He came to America about 3 years ago. He's been living here. He's been amazing people all over America. The Magic Castle named him Magician of the Year for the close-up magic this past year. He was on the cover of Magic Magazine. He's making a lot of waves over here, and I hope you get a chance to see him perform his magic.
どうもありがとうございました。
My name is Jonathan Neal, and I've met Shutagao a couple of years ago, and I enjoyed his magic here in the United States. He's made a big impression on all the magicians with his skillful sleight of hand and his engaging personality. I'm sure when he gets back to Japan, he'll just discover the magic that he's developed so well in here in the United States and brought home to Japan.
Okay, well, hello, and it's good to be here on the Shutagao show. He's a new friend of mine in magic, and just a few moments ago, I saw him do some of the most spectacular close-up magic, the small magic, that I've ever seen. I'm totally fooled. I love to be fooled, and I was totally fooled by Shute. And I'm standing in my home here in Kingwood, Texas, right near Houston, near the big airport. And these are some of the presidents I've done shows with. This is George Bush, of course. But I don't want to talk about them. I want to talk about Shute. Shute has just entertained at the Magic Castle, and I read all about it in the magazines, and he was fantastic. He's been there, I guess, 6 or 7 times, and he is just marvelous. I read about him in the magazines all the time. He's going to be one of our top magicians in the world. In fact, he already is, and at such a young age, I envy him. But at any rate, we welcome him to Houston today, and I hope everything goes well for you the rest of your life. I'm going to keep in touch. You're going to have a lot of fun seeing you throughout the years. So take care, my friend, and good luck. Thanks for being here.
Hi, my name is Len Reed, and first time I saw a shoot was a couple of years ago in the close-up room, and I have to tell you, I've been performing around here for quite a while, and he was just outstanding, personality-wise, a great response from the audience, and he deserved what he got, which was basically the close-up magician of the year. We were all really proud and happy to have him here at the Magic Castle. Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Apollo Robbins. I live in Las Vegas, Nevada. I perform here at Caesar's Magical Empire. I worked there for about 4 years. I have worked with a lot of magicians, and I've been lucky enough to have Shutagawa as my friend. I've got to travel with him, work around the world with other magicians, and for a lot of different types of people in all sorts of countries. Shute is very creative and can learn amazingly fast. That's why his name is going to be one of the top names in magic in the next couple of years. Keep an eye on him. Best of luck, Shute.
I like the magic of Shutagawa. I like it because it's very skillful, of course. But more importantly, I like it because it has magical impact. It's not only about the skill, although the technique is excellent. 本当にすごく上手ですね。But also because Shute understands how to convey mysterious impact to his audience.
Hello everyone, I'm Kevin James, and I currently co-produce and work in a show here in Las Vegas called The World's Greatest Magic Show. And we have magicians, famous magicians from all over the world performing our show. And I met Shute about 3 years ago. He instantly impressed me with his style and technique. His close-up magic is fantastic. And not long after that, he was on the cover of the most important magic magazine in the world. And working all the major magic conventions all over the world, and I think shortly after that he won a special award from the Magic Castle in Hollywood, Close-Up Magician of the Year, and I think we were co-award winners. I won the Stage Magician of the Year. He won the Close-Up. So I'm very honored to be on the same same bill as Shoot. And good luck with everything, Shoot. Congratulations.
My name's Mel Larson. I'm the founder of the Magic Castle in Hollywood, also the producer of the It's Magic shows in Los Angeles and Southern California. And I'm just here to say a few words about Shoot Ogawa. Now, I've known Shoot, well, basically since he came to this country a few years ago. And I'd like to just say that when he came to this country, he brought a new style of magic to the United States. He does things that other people have just not done. And of course he does the things that people do too. But the main thing is that his originality and his talent in the field of magic has swept our country a bit, and he is a great, great, wonderful magician and a great credit to the art of magic in America.